Hello everyone, I believe we are live, ready to do our challenge run again, where we are trying to beat the game, aka complete the community center in Stardew Valley, but with the one restriction that if I have to use an item, I must have 999 of that item in storage before I use it. Today our objective is going to be to get 999 potatoes. Potatoes indeed. Do do do. How is everybody today? Hey Fralted, how's it going? Do do do. Okay, let's get into it. It's potato time. Hey Giacomo, how are you? Let's see, what are we were on winter. We have a few more of these guys growing up. I think we're good to sleep until they're ready. And then we'll just pick them up real quick. Let's see, last time we did the entirety of the community center, or sorry, not the entirety of the community center. The crafts room, we finished our second total room, the crafts room, pretty exciting. And I was just looking at my notes. There's only a few more crops we have to sell until we can, or sorry, we have to grow. Thank you. Timer is going now. Do 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 do. Hey Julian, how's it going? Timer, timer. Timer's going. Do 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 do. Thank you all for reminding me. It is very unfortunate every time I forget. I'm doing pretty good. Pretty excited for these potatoes. Okay, let's harvest all this crap. Should I be smart and buy green bean seeds for the next year, which is the last crop we're gonna need? Probably, but will I? Who knows? The thing is that, like, since I'm always waiting for cranberries to grow, or sorry, cranberries to process in the kegs, so that we are spending our money efficiently, it's difficult to buy crops in advance because I just don't have the money for them. However, I believe we have 968 wine ready and 180 grand in our inventory right now, so we should be good. To just buy some extra crops. Hey Mosu, how's it going? Stream just started, so far it's going well. Okay, where are we going? We're putting away these forageables. That's not where you go. You go in here. Hey Fiend, how are you? Everyone's showing up. I am starting a couple hours later than I normally do on Wednesdays, so maybe this is just a better time for everybody. Huh, better time for everybody, I say, although you say it's 2 a.m., so never mind. Okay, let's do this. We're going to go to sleep. We have to be ready, though, to clear the farm tomorrow. So we've got our sword ready, our pickaxe, and our axe, and our hoe. Okay, let's do this. Green beans are gonna be rough the year afterwards because green beans are trellis crops. I need to do some math to figure out. Oh my god, Giacomo, y'all are up so late. I need to do some math to figure out what the optimal way to plant the green beans are. Also, wait a second. Potatoes are a bit difficult, I believe. If I go back to the website, I believe... Oh, no, they're not. We have 3 days of leniency. Okay, so 3 days spare to get the potatoes in the ground. That's great. We're still gonna try to get as much done today as possible, as always. But it's nice to know that it's not of the utmost, imperative. I don't know what the word is. Because I'm always a bit rusty when I first start streaming, as evidenced by my lack of hitting where I'm supposed to be hitting. I don't think I've ever once guessed the correct axis to be on after, like, going out to clear and then coming back to hoe. Let's go buy the seeds. How many seeds do we need? We have 4 harvests, so that means 4 times 5, or sorry, plus 1 is 5. 5, well, I can't do math. 4 times 333. Ah! I was supposed to do the math beforehand, but I'm dumb. Oh dear. Okay. They're 50 each. How long do these take to grow? 10 days? And then they regrow probably every 4 days after that? We only actually need 2 harvests of the potatoes to get 999 regular quality ones. If we do all of them, we'll also get silver quality and gold quality. What do people think? Should we go for silver quality and gold quality potatoes, or should I try and be clever and reduce our costs on potatoes and only go for 2? Since we only need 2. I can also consider planting half of the seeds as bean starters and getting a head start on beans instead of just going for why would I go for them exactly? Yeah, so like I could just do half the farm as potatoes and the other half as beans. How fast do beans regrow? Let's see. Beans. They regrow every 3 days. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 harvests for beans. Yeah, we could do both at once. That's I think that might be the move here. Because we only need regular quality for all of these. Okay. Let's do it. Let's buy the beans. We get 6 harvests of beans if we plant them today, or tomorrow, or the next day. We need... If we're only gonna do, like, half the farm... 6 of the harvests. Let's just wing it. Maybe we'll get 999 of both of them today. Okay, so if we get 650, let's do the math. 650 times 4 is 2600. And then if we multiply by the percent chance of it being a gold quality, Stardew quality crops. Not the bundle, just the quality. Please. Does it not tell me? It does not tell me. Oh, crop quality. Here we go. Crop quality formula. At level 10, ...46% will be regular quality. So times 0.46. Okay, so this is the perfect amount of these, and that means that we will then be doing 1230 times 4. Actually, no, 1230 minus 650. Times 4, we need 2,320 potatoes, about. What's this And then we get, yeah, so I'm not worried because of the fact that with the potatoes, it has a good chance to have duplicate harvests. But I just calculated and the expected value will be 1,067 potatoes. Let's see. For some reason, my chat froze, but I believe it's back now. Okay, there we go. We back indeed. Oh, come on, that's what I was trying not to do. Oh well, we're rich again. Okay, that should be enough. Seeds, let's go and plan out the farm. We're gonna need to come up with a good pattern for the trellis crops and the regular crops so that it's not unbearable to exist. Okay, so if we plant a trellis, let's see, above each sprinkler and below each sprinkler, then we will divide our stuff. Huh, that seems annoying. Could be good though. Well, for now, let's just clear off the rest of the farm and hoe more. But I think that might be what we do. Above and below every sprinkler. Hey, Ott, how's it going? Just having some fun. I'm improvising, going off schedule. We're gonna try and do two things at once to save time. I said off schedule, I meant off script. Each sprinkler can only water the area immediately outside of it. So, like, up, left, down, right. I'm just tilling the soil right now, yeah? Okay, I think that that's all of the foliage that need to be cleared. So let's go ahead and grab our bean starters and some potatoes and get planning. Thank you for the explanation, Frelted. Ugh, do I really want to do up and down? I think I do want to do above and below, because that will make it so that there's a path through, is what it really is. And that's the important part. It'll take a long time to harvest things, but it won't take too long. So, like, if we put one here, how do I plant these? There we go. Well, I've already screwed up. Huh. It's gonna be pretty difficult to do this, isn't it? Oh, this doesn't work. Up above and below will block us in. Shoot. Okay, you know what? Screw it. We're gonna do this. I've made a wall through my damn fucking... Ugh, that's gonna be so annoying. Why did I think above and below was a good idea? It's because I couldn't visualize it, that's why. That's okay, though. Pickaxe the green beans future problem? Nah, we got this. Are tomatoes also a trellis crop? That would suck. It's 2 a.m. Okay, well, we only planted 100 of them today, which is kind of brutal. This was indeed probably not the best idea, but here we go. Oh, it is cranberry day. They're stuck there for the whole season. Okay, this whole area down here should just be potatoes, because let's be honest, low visibility compared or combined with the trellis crops will just be miserable. The low amount of green bean plants I've planted is really not boding well for me. Okay, I've come up with a plan, potentially too late, but I've come up with a plan of this grid structure. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna reset the day, and we're gonna do the whole farm. Ah, fuck it, we're not gonna reset the day. That's. Do we have to reset the day? Let's see. I'm just gonna pull it up my phone so it's easier. Green beans, Stardew. So these guys have 2 days of lenience, which means that everything needs to be fully watered and in the ground tomorrow for this plan to work. And we're not on schedule for that. So we're gonna exit the title. We're gonna chalk up a loss of a day, and we're gonna do that grid that I just started doing. Okay, this is going pretty well. Are you kidding me? Get out of the way, kitty. Get out of here. Get out of my way. Damn cat. Whatever. Now you move. Okay. Okay, we have 275 left and we're running out of spaces to plant these, so that's a problem. Bruh, I don't even know how to get back to my home. This is a disaster. I do. Are you still playing it? And tell me more, what comes next? That's an endless mode. So did you beat the game is what you're saying? Oh, you just beat it for the first time. Wait, oh, congratulations. I missed that part. Congrats, that's amazing, good job. That's always a blessing and a curse when, like, there's post-game content that's gonna take, like, obscenely large amounts of time. Well, I think that we're fully planted, except for a little bit right at the bottom. Yeah. We got only 350 through the green beans. So we're probably not getting 999 green beans today. But that's okay. I have 4 waters left in me. I suppose I could eat one more berry just to finish it up. I think that's that. I see a spot we missed right here. And one right here, but I think that's the whole farm done pretty much. Was that a spot I saw in the top left? It was not. 'Twas not a spot I saw. 'Twas just a scarecrow, most likely. Okay, well, now that we did that, time to figure out. Oh, I'm such a dummy. Okay, so the first time we need to be awake, we finished by Wednesday, which means that all of the green beans will be ready 2 days after. Which means next Saturday is green bean day. And when is potato day? Potato Stardew. Potato Day will be on next Tuesday. Yep. And real quick, before we forget, let's take our 999 potato seeds and our 999 bean starters and put them away. Wow, it took us an hour to plant the seeds. That's embarrassing. Oh well. It is what it is. Did I just not go to sleep by accident? Yeah. A lot of the potatoes are ready today, but they don't need to be harvested yet. Now it is potato harvest day. And cranberry day, I guess. Okay, let's do this. Oh yeah, I have to hold the seeds, that's right. These green beans were a really dumb idea. Oh well. Okay, that's probably gonna be all the potatoes we're gonna need. So I'll put the potato seeds away, I guess. And in fact, let's go ahead and like look for areas. I'm gonna grab some speed grow. And I'm gonna look for areas that we can put green beans without removing, without restricting our pathing. So we can get even more green beans. Speed grow should be in here. I accidentally got an extra 701 potato seeds. So places like right, no. I know I saw some places earlier that definitely. Oh yeah, like right here. This is already a dead end. So if I take the pickaxe. Hit this. Put in a speed grow here. And then plant one of these boys. Can do that right up here as well. And right here. Okay, we'll do this, and we'll see what that does for us. Now, the next time I need to be awake is... on Saturday. And I think that both crops will be ready on Saturday, actually. The green beans will be ready on Saturday. And the potatoes will be ready... no, they'll be ready on Monday. Okay, sleep time. Until Saturday. Looks like the green beans are already today. But there's some that aren't. Yeah. We'll harvest tomorrow. Green bean harvest time. Thank you. Y'all are gonna hate what I'm gonna do next. Or what I'm thinking about doing, at least. I don't know if I'll do it yet. We'll see how many green beans I get out of this. The egg festival started. How exciting. We only have 67 so far, though, so it's not looking good. Wow, harvesting green beans is literally the worst thing in the world. That's like... I thought that harvesting the forageables was awful, but no, this is just so, so bad. We do have 160 regular quality green beans though, which actually is pretty good. We only need about 180, I think. What's 1,000 divided by 6? Well, 1,000 divided by 2 is 500. 500 divided by 3 is 183, I think. So we actually might make it. Believe it or not. Which doesn't make any sense to me, because we didn't plant 200 of our trellises. I mean, I did overshoot in my approximation, but... weird. We have 175. Yeah, we'll probably make it. Today is the potato day, and then we'll be done with potatoes. Do y'all know that song about the green beans and the potatoes? Potatoes and molasses. If you want some, all you got to ask is potatoes and molasses. Thank you. We're at 900 potatoes. $994, $996, $997, $999. We're done with potatoes. Let's go. Still gonna harvest the rest of these just for... Why not? I don't know. And then we're gonna do the thing that I think no one's gonna like, which is I'm gonna plant a lot more green beans. Okay, time for the dreaded green beans. So things like this. This is a path that there's no reason not to plant one right here because this is a dead end anyways. Right here. That was a mistake. That's okay. Thank you. That was also a mistake, I think. That's okay, though. Hey Giacomo, have a good night. I hope you have a good day tomorrow. Okay, that's a good amount more. We'll see if that's enough. Okay, when's the next day I need to be awake? It will be the second harvest of green peas, which is on Tuesday. Oh, that's tomorrow. Wonderful. Let's save off our potatoes. Thank you. So we need to end today with 333 green beans, or else we are not on pace. So we're about 100 off right now. Oh, we're past 333, so we're definitely gonna get to 999 green beans by the end of the season. Thank you. That is one day of harvesting green beans. On to the next one. I think it's every 3 days that we need to go outside. Okay, yep, every 3 days. Okay, 3 harvest days left. Going to run out of cranberries today. Would you look at that? We're officially running out of money. Hello. Hi, I'm Brazil. Welcome from Brazil, or from, well, I don't know. How are you? I'm doing very well. I am about to harvest all these green beans. First, I'm gonna make some of this stuff though. Cranberries. Cranberry wine. Very sleepy. That's a had a very long day today. What language is that? Is it? Wait. Oh, don't tell me. I used to know what language they spoke in Brazil. Oh no. Is it Portuguese? Is that the language? I might be right. I'm not sure. Oh, and thank you, by the way. I've put a lot of hours into this farm, as you can see by the timer. 130. Too many. My favorite part of the farm is the mushrooms on the left side over there. There's 330 of them. I don't know if I was right about it being Portuguese or not, but I do know one word in Portuguese. I don't know how to pronounce it, because I only have seen it spelled before. But ouriço? O-U-R-I-C-O? Okay, that should be all the green beans for today. I love how this cat's just glitched into this green bean. It's been glitched into the green bean the whole season, really. Just do one double check real quick, make sure that I didn't miss any. Nope, looks good. Okay, we sleep another 3 days. We're at 814 green beans, looking pretty good. Jeff, how are you? Is that a bean emoji? I think it is. We are doing green beans. You missed the potatoes though, which were the more fun part of the stream. The green beans are kind of miserable. But potatoes, I love potatoes. Cat does love the beans. I understand. That's very funny. Cat's name is Muffin. I don't know if bean muffins exist. Red bean muffins exist for sure, right? Maybe Muffin is a red bean muffin. Or I guess Muffin's definitively a green bean muffin. So. Okay, we're like 100 away. We're almost there. Wow, you have so many cats. I love cats. How'd you end up with three cats? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Very sad, very sad. But also, 10 years is a long time, so probably not so sad. Nice to have cats for a very long time. One day maybe I'll get a cat, but I'm not sure. Whoa, so old. Really good age for a cat. You must have taken good care of them. Oh, we're gonna hit it soon. Good foods and lots of loves. Yep, that is indeed all you need. There Muffin is, glitching into the green bean. I'm glad Muffin will be on screen when we get 999 green beans. We've done it. We've got our 999 green beans. 3 days early. I feel compelled to still do the harvest in 3 days. So I think I will. Even though I know there's not really a reason to. Wow, we overshot it. I must have really, really screwed up my math when I was calculating how many we needed. Yeah, like really screwed up my math. I almost wonder if we're gonna get 999 silver quality ones too, at this rate. Thank you. Okay, well, one green bean and one potato for the community center table. There's a flower dance, and Pam got me an energy tonic. Oh, sigh. I need to remember to only check on the mail when I can collect when I can reset the day for a battery pack, I think. Let's put away our 999 green beans. And we got 4 new items today. And I think that we're gonna call it a night there, probably. There's not much reason for me to continue. Next time, we're gonna do the next season, and next season is... Oh, of course it's the 25th. This is the one day a year that Pam doesn't go to work. But yeah, next summer, what do we got left? I think that we have tomatoes and hot peppers left for summer. So, I'll give Muffin a pet goodnight, and I'll see you guys on Saturday for some, I don't know, either tomatoes or hot peppers. Leave a message, leave a comment, do something, tell me which one you'd rather see, and if I get any feedback, I will. Otherwise, I don't know, probably gonna do hot peppers, I like them more. Do-do-do-do, and they regrow. But yeah, that's it for tonight. Thanks everybody so much for watching, bye! Let me close out of the... Close. Doot, close. Goodbye, 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 bye, 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 bye.